So Kate and Joel Temple write about big chickens, underdogs, goats. I'm wondering if you can guess what their newest series is about.
Ribbit. Ribbit.
Mm.
If you didn't get it, pick it up. That's what we're talking about. We're talking about the Frog Squad.
This is a brand new series. These guys are absolutely awesome. Lee loves them because they've got lots of dad jokes.
Love the dad. There's one dad joke in every single page, I tell you what.
It is indeed. So this is their newest series, so it's going to be a huge hit, I know it. Illustrated by Shiloh Gordon. They are so much fun. Imagine like husband and wife writing kids' books together. That's like the coolest job ever. These are frogs who eat flies but also eat danger.
Danger, yes, is what I was going to say, danger.
Because they're chasing a stolen ice cream tanker.
Now, this ice cream tanker basically supplies the world of ice cream. So if this ice cream tanker goes down, guess what? There's no ice cream for anybody. And guess what? Also, there's these evil toads. They are evil toads.
But that actually stands for the Organisation of Amphibious, Devious, Scoundrels. Toads.
Toads. Who likes toads?
Do you know what? This is also educational, which is really cool, because all of our characters are different types of frogs. They drink Coca-Cola and they go on a cooperation.
So the dad jokes are mum jokes.
Yeah, I know.
You're saying
I know.
All of them at the moment, aren't
but,
you?
But like, so our leader Tony Rowley is a green tree frog, but your favourite?
My Sergeant Nelson Hewitt, who unfortunately lost his legs in an incident in France.
Yes, flippers.
And he's got detachable sort of robot legs. They can be egg beaters. They could be rocket launchers. They could be anything. And guess what? Fun fact, I didn't know that there's over 500 species of toads out there. So there are little things, little snippets of information that you can pick up on as well. And also a bit of marine conservation is where they throw in there as well.
Fantastic. Yeah. So Agent Quito Gonzalez. He is an Ecuadorian glass frog. And then I'll give you the fun facts about the frogs. So they glass frogs are so transparent, you can see their organs.
Yeah.
So you learn a lot along the way and you have a lot of fun because it's a bit silly and a bit fun. And they're basically saving ice cream, which is what every kid would want. There is an absolute dad or mum joke on every single page because the leader is the big dog. No, he's the big frog. There are no dogs on the lily pad. It's a health and safety issue. Yes. Every page.
One other thing also, it's a reality TV show.
Oh, okay?
And there's ads in there as well. So they cut to TV ads. They are so funny. I won't.
Can you tell me
no,
like this?
No.
Who loves it because of the dad jokes? No. This is the QBD Kids Book of the Month, Frog Squad, and it's the first of many to come.
Yep.
You can get it where?
QBD.
In-store, online.
Ribbit.